big drag on Airbus profits was the company's A400M military transport plane. We'll find out where the project stands now. Also in the programme, Hong Kong's former leader, Donald Tsang, is jailed for corruption. We'll get the latest from our correspondent in Hong Kong. And check out the markets. They're having a pretty good day. In London, Lloyds Banking Group has posted its best profits for 10 years.